happened this morning. The plane which is belonging to South West Juba International Airport this morning at 7:40 a.m. And after a few minutes, it just crashed. And it is actually a cargo plane carrying some items which is hired by Wau. And then from Wau, you see it for me. The cargo was taking some items, food items, and some money for the organization. Maybe they can get me some. On board, there are and then the other personnel, among all the people on board, one person survived, but he is also in a critical situation that has been rushed to the hospital. It is really, for the people of South Sudan, it is really very unfortunate and very bad incident that happened today. We are going to inform the public and the government of when we get actually full detail about the investigation, what is the cause, then we'll let everybody know. But on behalf of the government and the people of South Sudan, I sincerely pass condolence to the family and friends, relatives of the disease, the one, and we will investigate and then we will let you know what really transpired with this accident.
So when does the investigation going to start?
Yeah, we are going to start as from today. And already I ordered the formation of the investigation committee, and they are going to come here. But now the first thing is for the police to start their own investigation. But the civil aviation, especially the Ministry of Transport, there is a department there of accident and incident. They are going to start as soon as possible. Starting from today.
So far, we have seen three bodies. So far, we have seen three bodies, but we don't see other bodies because you said there are eight.
Yeah, there are eight on board. You see, the plane is still burning. So maybe some cops are burning there. And even where we are standing now, it is dangerous because the engine is still, and it may explode any time. Because the gas is the engine, and now the body of the plane is actually burning. So, we will give you all the details because there are some officers here, even one of the pilots the body is here. So the investigation will reveal all the details.
Most of these people who died, are they all South Sudanese or there are some foreigners there?
There are South Sudanese, majority of them are South Sudanese and the pilots are foreigners.
So now we have seven people dying. Are we going to expect that if the company feel guilty, the company will be suspension?
That will be determined by the investigation team. I cannot say now because plane crash sometimes it may be a technical problem. And for sure, this thing may happen really.
Okay, the wreckage is still burning, but it was not being put off. Is there any difficulty putting it off?
Which one?
The wreckage is now burning.
Yes, there is no access even for the fire brigade to come here. When we hear this, we send the team of firefighters. But as it is, this place is swampy, and the fire extinguisher is a heavy machine. It cannot reach here. That is why you see still the place.